terms of their instincts, their passion. It's the fight-flight syndrome. Very applicable to all things rugby as Burns gets a brilliant offload away to Stockdale, and Ulster comes storming forwards, and Farris is on the outside, cuts back against the grain. Great support from Cooney, surely not Cooney again. It is.